Hey everyone, it's Silver or the Silver Wolf, and I'm so happy to bring you the closed beta of Cardfight Vanguard Online. Period maintenance. Please follow us on Twitter. Oh, well. Due to under maintenance, return to the title screen. Title screen. Okay. Okay. Well, the hype train has sort of just died. 2100. Isn't that now? When is 2100? Let's see. Okay. Well, I guess we'll be back in a second, guys. Hey everyone, I'm back. So it looks like it's gonna be about another hour before I can actually play, which is fine by me. I'll just have to see you at midnight. See you all then. Hey everyone, it's Silver, or known as the Silver Wolf. It is midnight on the 12th of February, 2016, and I bring you the closed beta of Cardfight Vanguard. And I can't wait to start. Input name. Username implication. You may use up to a 14 character name. Wonder if it'll allow me to use the underscore. Knight. How about we do Silver Wolf Knight? Or, let's just do Silver Wolf. Sound good? Username applicable. Please read and understand user terms and agreements. Please read the terms and agreements and click the box. Okay, so we're already having some bugs. Night. Wolf. Okay. I guess I'll be back as soon as I figure this. Okay, and we're back, as if you couldn't tell. Okay, some sound, that's a good start. Okay guys, we're back, and I'm sorry if you can't hear over the in-game music right now too well. As soon as I can get into settings, I will fix that. Silver Wolf, welcome to Cardfight Online. User ID 513 or 531. All this good stuff I need to keep that I will be cutting out of the video. Five, three, one, seven, two, nine, three, three. Okay. Oh my god. First deck acquired is the Gear Chronicle very first deck, trial deck. Okay. I guess I gotta take this tutorial first. So why not? We are here to see me after I'll play, and I would just like to state that I do not own this game. This is a closed beta, and all contents of this video are subject to change when the full game is released, intended by Bushiro and Bushiro companies alike. Welcome to Cardfight Online. This is the game where you will become one to lead your comrades as a vanguard and against the fighters online. Before your comrades in the world of Cardfight Online, allow me to walk you through this game. Stick tutorial button, let's continue. Vanguard is your avatar, yada yada yada, we know all this. In this, let's cover the practical steps. First, select your vanguard. Gunner gear, Drake, okay. The first vanguard is an important card. Yes, the number indicates... Okay. You know, we'll just play. Would you like to skip the tutorial? Yes, I just want to play around. And I received Xion's deck. I've played... Flower... Extracting battle phase. This is all stuff that you all get to enjoy and cover. I sort of just want to skip it all. I know how to play the game. I'll come back and do it later. Okay. Yada yada yada. Consistently offers. One turn. Yep. Standby phase. You untap. You draw. Draw phase. Then the third step is to ride. Yes, the number's an indicator. Okay, you get the basics there. And if you don't, I'll explain as I play my first game. Yes, close, skip. Yes, we'll skip this tutorial only because I know the whole battle phase. I know. I play this game very religiously, if you guys don't know. You should know because it's a big thing on my channel. But, achievement win 3, receive. Okay, that's today's quest. Welcome to Fairy Talk at 2 p.m. Welcome to the closed beta. If this is your first time joining the closed beta, please read through this. All gold CPU cards and ranking have reset. Yada yada yada. Kindly note that not all features of the game will be unlocked in the closed beta. As this game is still in closed beta, it is not unusual to find some features disabled. If you find any issues, yep. I just need to sort of do that. And that. I need to keep that in the back of my mind for later. Card of the day is Alter Ego Messiah. Card fight. Okay. First off, we're going to come into options and fix some little settings. Okay, guys, we're back. And I'm sorry if you can't hear over the in-game music right now. As soon as I can get into settings, I will fix that. Silver Wolf, welcome to Cardfight Online. User ID 531. All this good stuff I need to keep that I will be cutting out of the video. Okay. Oh my god. First deck acquired is the Gear Chronicle very first deck, trial deck. Okay. I guess I gotta take this tutorial first. So, why not? We are here to see me after I'll play. And I would just like to state that I do not own this game. This is a closed beta, and all contents of this video are subject to change when the full game is released, intended by Bushiro and Bushiro companies alike. Welcome to Cardfight Online. This is the game where you will become one to lead your comrades as a vanguard and against the fighters online. Before your comrades in the world of Cardfight Online, allow me to walk you through this game. Stick tutorial button, let's continue. Vanguard is your avatar. Yada yada yada, we know all this. In this, let's cover the practical stats. First, select your Vanguard. Gunner Gear, Draco Kid. The first Vanguard is an important card. Yes, the number indicates... Okay. You know, we'll just play. Would you like to skip the tutorial? Yes, I just want to play around. And I received Xion's deck. I've played... Flower... Extracting Battle Phase. This is all stuff that you all get to enjoy and cover. I sort of just want to skip it all. I know how to play the game. I'll come back and do it later. Okay. Yada yada yada. Consistently offers. One turn. Yep. Standby phase. You untap. You draw. Draw phase. Then the third step is to ride. Yes, the number's an indicator. Okay, you get the basics there. And if you don't, I'll explain as I play my first game. Yes, close, skip. Yes, we'll skip this tutorial only because I know the whole battle phase. I know I play this game very religiously, if you guys don't know. You should know because it's a big thing on my channel. But, achievement win 3, receive. Okay, that's today's quest. Welcome to Fairy Talk at 2 p.m. Welcome to the closed beta. If this is your first time joining the closed beta, please read through this. All gold CPU cards and ranking have reset. Yada yada yada. Kindly note that the features, that not all features of the game are will be unlocked in the closed beta. As this game is still in closed beta, it is not unusual to find some features disabled. Intended. If you find any issues, yep. I just need to sort of do that. And that. I need to keep that in the back of my mind for later. Card of the day is Alter Ego Messiah. Cardfight. Okay. First off, we're going to come into options and fix some little settings. That's fine. We need Sem. No, we do not need all that Sem. A low amount of it. I have no idea what that is, so we'll keep that low. I don't mind having some sound, but I couldn't hear myself talk. And that means if I can't hear myself talk, that means you guys can't. Okay, that should be good. Oh wait, actually no, I want the screen back to... Yo. Oh yeah, I like that. Okay, and quality. Simple. We'll leave it on simple for now. I'll mess around with that later. Okay. That's done. Info. Yep, I got that. Let's explore. Let's explore the Vanguard home. Okay, that's this page. Cool. We have 0 coins, 0 CPU. Is the shop enabled? Can we do anything here? We can buy packs. How do we go? It's 300 gold a pack. Okay. That's good. We got trial decks here that we can buy. We got sleeves. You got play mats. Okay. That's pretty cool. How about nothing campaign? New. We get all this. Packs. Can only buy the first generation pack, it looks like. Pre-built decks are the first 5. Other. We got sleeves and mats. Okay. That's what I was curious. That was what? Let's go back here. And let's go into craft. Okay. This is obviously like, you know, decks and stuff or things. Let's see. You got 2 out of 4. These are rarities, I guess. Rare cards that are currently out. Something like that. I love Saints Blow. Okay. We go here. And then we check out profile. see what Profile has to offer us. Okay, our rank, clan fight, medals, our ID, our sleeves. Okay, avatar. We have Chronojet right now, playmat, self-info, please input, okay, change your self-info text, cancel that. Okay, so it's a pretty nice little home screen. We got sort of everything we need. We got build a deck, which we really can't do any adaptations to any of the decks. So we'll come to the home page, and what we'll do is Cardfight. It should let us choose a deck. Rank fight. Okay, we can't do tournament. We can free fight, player search. Let's choose rank fight. Nothing too wrong with that, right? Okay. We could use our gear. We can use our alt mile. We can use, actually, you know what? No, I don't want that one. I want this one. This deck's not too bad. And we'll rename it to Crashing Waves. Because I like that name. Error one, maybe too long, so Crashing Waves. Works for me. And Cardfight. Okay, so I'm not the best with Aqua Force. I wonder if I'll find someone. Wind. Wind is my opponent. He must be an actual player. Okay. My starting unit will be... Yes. Blue card will be the first, red card will be the second player. And I play first. Okay, that's not necessarily. Let's select cards to return to the deck. Grade zero. Okay. Not a bad opening hand. No. Darn it, it didn't. Oh, wait, it did. Okay. This is my first time playing it, so give me a little slack, guys. I got two more grade ones. Okay, since I have first turn, I'm not gonna waste him. So I draw into a grade 2. Ride phase will be here. Are you sure? Yes, I want to ride this card. I use his front runner here. I always put... Where? There, okay. It's a little confusing sometimes. Main phase can't do anything, so you gotta end turn there. So far, so good. It looks like you can read most of the cards. I'm pretty sure that it's sort of like you right-click and you can read cards. Yep, okay. And you can right-click to exit out. That's pretty good. So far, everything's pretty much clean-cut. It doesn't look like the shuffle mechanics are too bad. Yep. Okay. He's going to attack first turn, or he should call. Yep, he's going to get two attacks off. We're not going to guard. Wow, this would be nice when you can Skype people. The music's really nice. This is a really nice game. I don't think there's a chat, so we can't communicate with our friend or our fellow closed beta tester, but I'm seeing no bugs right now. It's a little slow on the pickup, but I think overall I can just sort of play this and no god. Okay, I selected no guard, now we're just waiting. Oh, okay. This drive check reveals a heal trigger, that's good. That's one out of the way. I know the deck doesn't have Legion. Okay, so do I gave the power to his Vanguard for whatever. Oh, because it didn't have enough power to hit. Although there goes a perfect guard, so that's not necessarily good either for me. Waiting for your opponent to select an attack. I was gonna say it, but then I realized. And we'll no god. Because if we get a heal trigger, we can recover our perfect guard. Even though we can't actually do anything with it. Okay, that's there. Draw, we got another grade 1. So we'll ride vanilla grade 2, yes. And are you, at the end of the battle, okay, we won't worry about this right now, we'll just call this here. What's your skill? When this unit is attacked, actually we could have used that last turn. And then we will go into how do you enter battle phase. What is it? I don't know how to enter battle phase. Battle. I see an end phase. Select an action. Okay. Menu. I should have probably watched the tutorials a bit more. I don't know how to enter a battle phase. Okay, so yeah, I don't want to go to end phase. I gotta let the timer run out because I don't know what I'm doing. I want to attack, but I don't know how to. If the timer runs out, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Battle phase, okay. That works. We'll start off with an attack supported by two Vanguard. I need to figure out, maybe it's just end phase. We threw 7k shield and we didn't get the trigger we needed. Okay. But nothing lost there. He didn't get any triggers either. And then it's this, supported by this, to there. And if he doesn't choose the guard, next turn I'm gonna click end phase. Again, I haven't played any online version of this, so I'm going to sort of see how it works. Okay, so far so good. I'm really enjoying this, actually. Sure, I got one damage and I have two, but I'm not too worried. He has four cards in hand. Okay. So far so good. The game runs really smoothly overall. I think it's just click end phase. I just want to make sure that's not going to bring me to the end phase. No guard. Let him take out the rear because he needs the trigger to break this. So I'll let him try to get the trigger there. If he doesn't, then I can guard that attack and call out for his next turn. So no guard. Waiting for your opponent's drive check. As long as he doesn't pull that trigger. He got the damn heal trigger. Darn it. Okay. Well, hopefully maybe I can pull a heal here. And I reveal not a heal. And okay. And that's going to come in at 12. And we're going to use the grid one as a guard. Guard. So he can't hit. And then, that will end up. Okay. So far the game doesn't run too bad. We will do, yes, we'll ride. And because I don't want to risk him just yet, we'll call here. Because I can't generation break this turn, so we'll end phase. And that should bring us. Okay, so it is just the end phase button. And we will attack with the twin drive first. So if we get some triggers, we can... yes, we'll use his ability. And we will counterflip one. Okay. Okay. So we'll make him eat up his hand. He only has three cards in hand. If I pull two criticals here, then I can give a double crit there. Come on. Okay. Give me a trigger. Give me a critical trigger at least. Come on. Heal trigger. See? And this is why I use the skill. Okay. So we can heal this. And we'll give power here. This has tied up the game so far. He didn't get the trigger, which is even better for me. And then we can use this, supported by this, to attack here. Now he can stride this turn if he has two grade threes in hand. I don't think he can guard either. And I hope he burns another heal trigger here. Yes, it will put me behind and give him one less damage. That will reveal, he's got revealed, what, two heal triggers now? So that's sort of good for us. He probably has Alter Ego in hand as well. Is that Alter Ego? No, that's the non-Alter Ego, okay. So that's good for us overall. I'm sure it's gonna be a bit of a pain to deal with because he has sort of the same field setup as I got. But he can stride this turn, which I cannot. And looking at my hand, I don't really have a lot of choices to guard. He's gonna get the triple drive, giving him four cards in hand, unless he draws a draw trigger, giving him five. If he pulls three draw triggers, then that three becomes six cards in hand. Okay, so we will... no guard that. Okay, that'll make it a little bit easier on my next turn for decisions. No guard. And then we'll no guard the, let's see, brings me up to 25. Yeah, we'll just no guard this. No point in burning it if we risk, we got a stand trigger. Okay, see, this is why we don't guard. So we can keep cards in hand to guard these weaker attacks. That's what I thought. Next trigger, please, okay, that's good. And the next one is... perfect. Okay, so he has some guard cards in hand, but he's dealing me one damage from there. Okay, so I can guard the rest of this with stuff in hand. Or most of it. Okay. I can take one more damage, I believe. Though your opponent has activated this ability. Oh, that's right, when the attack hits, you can lock units. Darn, he's gonna lock probably my grade 0 supporter. So don't you gain SC battles attack the Vanguard. Yeah, this unit into soul is one of the other rear guards. Damn it! Okay, I completely forgot about that. Why did it he got when it attacks 14. We'll guard with that. He unlocked it for whatever reason. Why did he unlock? When this unit attacks, choose one of your other rear guards and stand it. It gets plus 2,000 power. He should have attacked with... oh, it wouldn't have mattered. Even if he did. Okay. No guard. Maybe I can get a heal trigger again. Something, anything. Nope. Okay, fine. But this is unlocked for whatever reason. Stand phase, draw. Not draw the card I want. Stride. Yes. Okay. Select up to one. Oh yeah, that and that. Okay, I need to read all skills When this unit attacks, hits a Vanguard. If this is the third battle of the turn or more, draw a card, choose up to one of your cards in hand, and call it to rear. Okay, so I need to make this the third battle. I can call this here. Third battle or more. Your skill is Counterblast 1. At the end of the battle, if this unit is boosted, you may pay the cost if you stand it. Okay. So, and then we'll call here, and call here. And then we will activate skill. Put this unit to soul, choose a rear guard. And we'll choose... Where is he? I will counterblast this, okay. And then choose there. Select. Gain additional skill. Okay, so we... Nope, okay. Close. End phase. Okay, so we'll start off here and attack. I might have a chance to win this if I do everything right. And how this deck works, I've played it a couple times, I've even modified my own real life version of it. So let's see how it goes over. Okay. Well, I have nothing to click, so it's all up to him when he ends. 25k shield at my 7k. It's not gonna get through. Okay, so you attack. So what you do is you attack and boost to get additional skill. For 17k, then you stand it off of skill. Okay, let's stop that. $20k shield. Okay. Use. At the end of the turn of this, no. You want to use this one. And counterblast that one, okay. At the end of turn with this unit attack, the Vanguard. No, we don't want to use that one yet, because then we can do... Okay, so that was 1, 2, 3. 3. He only has 2 cards in hand. And I don't think he can guard against my Vanguard. Not easily, okay. Okay, and then I should be able to use his skill. Okay, that's clearly a bug. He should be able to stand back up. I'll make sure to send them that information. He just attacked, but I guess this attack will be there. There's a 10,000 shield, please. Okay, there's a grade 1. I can easily stand trigger, that's good. Let's stand him. Okay. And give plus 5,000 power. Oh, he keeps the 2,000, that's good. And a grade 2. Not bad. Okay, so I should be able to use, draw a card, and then we are going to call, at the end of battle, can I choose one of your other rearguards you may, at the end of battle, let this unit attack, we don't want that one, we want this one, okay. And we are going to call it here. Yes. And then we can use this one to attack. Now, hopefully, if everything goes according to calculations, he should be able to stand up again on his own through his degree 2 skill that I have achieved, or the grade 0. And if not, that's a problem that we need to address. So I can clearly get a couple more attacks off. Standard. Okay, his vanguard's now up to 20,000. And you can stand a rear guard. No, I don't. It's not an end phase. Okay, so clearly I should win this by default, but we'll see where it goes. I have 2 intercepts, not a bad formation setup, a perfect guard in hand, and a grade 0. So I can use the... I can perfect guard the grade 3 and intercept anything else. And I still got... I can block everything. He doesn't have a lot in hand to call. So I'm not too worried. I won't be able to stride next phase, but that's fine. Guard. Use. And goodbye. So that's a problem that I need to address with Bushiro. Is some of their trial deck mechanics are off. Okay, I need to make sure I address that. And then he got a perfect guard as well, so we'll be able to perfect guard my vanguard. But I'm fine with that because I don't think I can stride anyways. He's attacking for 17 with no triggers. And since we got nothing else in hand to guard with, it's 20,000. Shield 2 is 70,000. No pass. And if I top deck a decent grade 3 this turn, or just top deck a grade 3, I should be able to stride and hopefully punch through his barriers. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. He won't be able to guard all my attacks, and he's up to 5 damage. And that, sorry. My bad. I forgot that's not automatic yet. Okay. And stands, and I did not get the grade 3 I needed. But I'll keep that in hand, and just, I can't stride, so end phase there, main phase, end phase there, and then we're just gonna go in for a brutal assault on his vanguard and hope he can't guard every single attack. Okay. I saw that guard coming. He's gonna guard the next attack as well, thinking that he can guard every attack. But if I can get a couple triggers on this drive check, then use skill. At this point, it really doesn't matter what you counterblast as long as you counterblast something. For 13,000, he can definitely guard that. He's even got a perfect guard up his sleeve. It doesn't look like he's willing to burn yet, but my twin drive, if I reveal 2 triggers, I can break through. First one, it's a draw trigger, why? Okay, I'm going to believe and lock. So I can break through, there's the second trigger I needed. Please, please, I need, yes! Trigger, he needs a heal to live. Power, or no, stand and power. I break through and win my very first match of the game, guys. Unless he pulls that miracle heal. Yes! GG! So there's some issues, as you can see, it is in beta still. We need to address the combo. I got 30 coins, okay, so every match roughly gets me 30 coins. My rank, I've collected a star. So I wonder if that'll show up. So I win a match to get 1,000. Cool. I won 1,000 coins, so I can buy a couple packs. Profile, wind. No, follow. Okay. Profile. It was a pretty good fight, all in all. So, he's got no star yet, it looks like. Zero wins across the board. I mean, we were the first people to fight. That was a really good... Really good. Okay, so... I know normally this... Ooh, I got an inbox message. Packs. Deep decks. Others. Where is... All... when time limit gifts expire, it will delete. You may accept 10 gifts at once. The gifts accepted, the order of the oldest date, the first week of information will be available in history. Okay. Deck recipe. Oh, okay. So these are sort of just there right now. We can't do anything with them. Homepage. This is really nice. It's really clean, or cleanish. Now, the smart thing to do here would to be buy one of these. It says I have 0 coins, but I just won 1,000, didn't I? Profile. Shouldn't I have some from that fight? It's odd. Quest. That's all I got left. Maybe coins are disabled? Oh no, shop. It says I... Does it say I can't buy any? Because I do not have enough gold coins. Why do I not have... Maybe it takes a while to... I just failed on enough gold coins. Maybe it takes a little bit? Huh. Okay, so another issue is gold coins and the first quest being completed. History. Restricted. Okay, get. Close. Get. And if I click this one, I should have. Okay. That was. Different. Okay, so that's how you get your coins. So I think I'll end this episode off with... I know I should technically buy this, but I'm gonna come here and look through the... We can get Sang's Blow, we can get a whole bunch of unique cards, we can even build some decks out of it. We could do a lot here. Some of these cards, like Shadow Paladin, aren't in here. Gear Chronicle is back. We don't want information. We want to buy one pack. Buy. Yes. We're going to buy one pack to end the episode off. You may purchase an item that has sent to your inbox. Okay. Inbox. Packs. There we go. Get it. To end this episode off, we are going to see what cards we got in this booster. We got a Gagara card, we got a Gear Chronicle trigger, some Oracle Think Tanks, and a couple Novas. Unfortunately, we got pretty bad booster pack. New cards, but they all do go to our collection, so we can... adjust, so say we want to go to build a deck and say, okay, so we're in the Gear Chronicle deck. We come over here to say we want to kick out, what's a unit you would kick out? Okay, let's can we edit a deck, main deck, public, rename. We got, let's load, maybe? That'd be the right choice. Okay, here we go. We load the deck. we would select the card and then plan. We'd want to go to Gear Chronicle. Okay, see what that does. Go to Gear Chronicle and Grid Zero. Search. Got one there, and say we want to add that in. There we go. And we save. Yes, save this as a current deck. Cool, we'll rename it to, instead of Time Master. And see if that works. So now our new deck is Time Master, and save. Just to make sure. And you know what? I know this is slightly a long video, and I know I want to go to bed, but I really want to have another card fight. Let's do another ring fight. And this time we'll use Time Masters. Card fight. Hopefully Wind isn't the only player on right now. We are facing Wind again. Okay, so it looks like Wind is our only player to play against tonight. Last time he was using Link Joker, maybe he changed his deck. It selected my starting unit. Hopefully it's Time Piece Draco Kid. Or not Draco Kid. I get to go second. Okay. We can keep that in hand. That needs to go. That needs to go. Yeah, we'll keep it like that. We'll keep the cards like that, only because if we need something, because we don't get something, then... Okay, see, like that. Okay. So my opponent has first turn, and he's using the Aqua Force deck this time. We'll see if he has any problems with it. Okay. Used his skill. So, I see what he was going for. Okay. Battle phase. And end phase. Okay, I got both my... already those in hand. Yes, I'm sure I want to ride this card. Use skill and call to back rear guard. Call back there. Okay. We will... end the phase there to attack with support at the Vanguard. We already overwhelmed his Vanguard because we get some decent first turn pulls. And wow, amazing first turn pulls. What am I telling you guys? I love this card game so much. 1-2. Take it. Should have. Oh, yeah, all effects. So that's gonna hurt a lot. Opening turn. He's gonna end up taking 2 damage. He got a heal trigger in the wrong time. So that goes there. And if he pulls a second heal trigger, I will be a little salty. Perfect, okay. So. And it looks like Wind is the only person up late at this time of night, but let's focus on the game. He's got a nice and powerful grade 2. 2 grade 2s. 3 grade 2s. Okay. I have a slight problem taking all of this in one turn. So, we'll no guard this, because it's a smart choice. Heal trigger, not when I would like it, but I will take it. Let's just stay focused. My guess is gonna kill me tomorrow, but that's fine. We will guard that. Guard. And end. Because that's not gonna get through. And then we'll let the next attack through. Because even if we didn't guard it and he got the critical, yeah, I wouldn't have been able to stop the attack anyways. So You gotta think what triggers he may or may not pull, like that he didn't pull one. But I would have taken that damage anyways, so it's better that I guarded early on. I sort of wish I had guarded there, but oh well. Okay, so we got a grade 3 in hand. Looks like we got a ride. Steam Fighter. We will. Main phase comes in for pure power boost right now. We'll call Luck Pot. We'll use the Axe skill, move it to Soul, and give plus 3000 plus. I don't know what you want me to do. Select one of the other Dirt Chronicles. Okay, select. Won't matter, I still get the support bonus. We go to the end phase of the turn. Since I don't have any real rear guards to call. And we attack with bonus support to the Vanguard. He has 3 cards in hand compared to my 4. I'm just gonna keep my hand big, make it intimidating for him to attack, make him think his moves through. Got the heal trigger. Was not too happy about, but I can heal one card and give all attacks to the Vanguard for an overwhelming attack. So I'm looking pretty good. I'm down 2 heals, he's down 1, but the damage is there. You can see like the difference in our skills. He has a lot more units than me, yes, but I got the 2 perfect guards of the deck, so if it comes down to it, where I can't take damage. I don't know if he's gonna ride. No, he's not gonna ride. He's gonna stall out the turn. So I'm forced to ride first, so he can get his stride off first. Which I don't see how that's gonna help him at all, but okay. He's going to attack. We're gonna no guard the attack. I can't no guard all these, unfortunately, but I can see what I get. Like, see that? Plus 5,000, or stand, and then plus 5,000. And 16. We will throw a guard at that to end it all, so even if he did get a trigger, I don't think he could break. No, he couldn't. He got a critical, so I have to guard the next attack. 21. Yeah, I can guard the next attack. I would prefer not to, but I can. Because in doing so, I've burnt through basically all my guards, so. And taking the 2 damage at this stage is not worth taking the damage at all. I'm quite thoroughly enjoying this, though. This game is really fun. I won't lie. Okay, so if I can draw a Chrono Jet this turn, that would be amazing. He did not give me Chrono Jet. But I guess we'll just continue with the mainstream of things. And then we'll call that to open rear. With end phase there. We will attack with this first. To the Vanguard. Yes, we'll use his skill. We'll counterblast the trigger so we can recover it and make it intimidating for him. So it's an 18,000 attack. You can put up a 10k shield. It is gonna take the Brutal Assault. I wish that had been something else. Okay, and the third check reveals a heal trigger. That's 3 heal triggers now, I believe, yeah. We'll give power here. And we can't heal. And so we can break through, and we're not a good position for heal triggers right now. We could take out a rear guard. 4 cards in hand. I shouldn't let up, though, on the attack. Oh, no, wait, that was stupid. I didn't mean to. It should revise me. No! The attack was useless. I forgot he got in a trigger. Let me undo it. Okay, so that's a slight problem that I hope we can fix. He's intercepting. Okay. That works. I think he realized what I meant to do, and it didn't let me do it. But I got some cards I can burn. I'm only gonna perfect guard. I'm gonna perfect guard the Vanguard attack and see what else he does. And he got. Ooh, he had to ride that. That must really mean his field is low on cards. But he's going to stride into the next generation. Actually, I think I'm just gonna take the damage. Worst thing he can do is KO me. I need 5 damage to pull off my stride skill. So why not? Worst he can do is KO me this turn. No guard. Critical trigger. See, look at that. We'll give the power. And the critical there. So we'll make him work for his damage. But I need him to deal me the 2 more, so please attack with your rear first. Why did you do that? Obviously you have no idea how to work an awful force deck, but okay. Okay. So we'll no guard this as well. I really hope I don't pull a trigger. He got a stand trigger. Okay, if he's smart, he'll get the power there. Or there. Please pull another trigger. Okay. And draw trigger. Okay, be smart and please. Actually, it won't matter. There you go. Three. Need one more from this rear. I mean, I want to have a little fun when I attack. Yeah, we'll guard that. We need the rear guard. Please attack the Vanguard. Please, oh please. Why? He knows what I was going for, and I'm not gonna guard it again. Just better off no guarding it and letting him hit the Vanguard. Oh well. He couldn't activate his Vanguard skill for whatever reason. Stride. Yes. We want cards in hand. Okay. Okay. Stride of Generation! Interdimensional Dragon! Mystery Flare Dragon! Okay. So we'll start off by using Axe Skill. Act. Since obviously we're not going to get off the skill I want to, we might as well just pull out Chrono Jet for next turn. Okay. There's Chrono Jet. Actually, we're not even going to bother to leave him as... And then this supports a Vanguard, so you're only good to me there. We will... Okay. Close and phase. He does have 4 damage, though. It's a tie game at the damage. But he left himself open, and if I pull a critical trigger on my drive check, I'm pretty sure he's done for, especially if he lets this attack through. He's letting it through. Probably has a guard in hand he's been waiting to use. And I'm sort of hoping he got the damn heal. Damn it. I need this critical. How many criticals are left in my deck? Let's see, I got two there. All my heals are in the drop zone, or all but one. There's two criticals left in the deck. And I'm just hoping, for the love of God, that, you know, maybe he won't be able to guard this. Maybe he has too many grade 3s in hand or something. But I need a critical or a stand trigger in this attack to hit. That is, if this attack doesn't hit, then I need a critical and stand, and preferably draw. Let's see, he's throwing down. Oh, okay. The guard circle confirmed a lot. I got a critical. Okay, how much is it? He's got 50,000 there. And I'm at what? 29 plus 6. 35. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk it all. Please, please, Lord, give me the stand trigger. And power. I should have given the power there and hoped for the stand. Please, stand, don't be this way. Not, if you're not gonna give me the stand, then fucking whore. I got guards and stuff, but nothing I can do with any. The critical trigger was nice and all, but he did burn most of his hand for it. And he has no real rear guards left either. So I have a high victory chance right now, but I don't want to get cocky and say I do when I possibly don't. Because it's all about the luck of the draw at the end of the day. And if I don't draw the proper cards here, or if he plays too many rear guards or whatever, he's got two cards left. I think he's going to call these two units out. And, play them. I'm pretty sure maybe he'll play the units. If not, we'll move things forward and hope for triggers to increase. If he doesn't play anything, then I'll burn. Okay, so burn that on that. And burn that on that. And let one attack through. And he's going for the skills, okay. Should give it there. But he actually did the smart thing and gave it there for insurance. Because that first attack won't do anything. It can stand be 9,000. Still won't do anything. Okay. It's 10,000. Ooh, smart, smart. Okay, we won't guard that. Because even if it does stand, I don't think it can hit again. And I got the heal trigger. Yes, that's good. Good for me is in the fact that I can heal one damage and give power to Vanguard. So it's going to make it hard for when this unit stands up for its skill. It makes it 9,000. It's not going to be enough to attack, so his Vanguard's going to need to drive check. 9,000 to the rear guards and no guards, so it's not going to pass, but that's the second attack. Third, fourth, and fifth. Ooh, okay, this might not go over as well as I'm hoping. I'm gonna have to burn the grade 3 from hand for now. It's just too much to risk otherwise. Use. And we need to burn this unit. Okay. If his triple drive reveals something scary. I'm hoping for... No, I don't want grade zeros. The grade zeros will... No. No grade zeros. You can give them all the grade ones you want. But... If he gets any grade zeros, I'm fucked. Okay, grade one, perfect. You can even give him a grade two. I can deal with that. Just... Okay, another grade one. And... Fuchsia says, grade three, perfect. These are all cards I can thoroughly deal with. And have no problem dealing with. We can activate the skill. 15 coming in at my 15. No skill. It's going to stand back up, so we'll make it look like I'm struggling. Keep this just in case he survives the next turn. There's one intercept. It's not going to break. It's going to stand back up for an 11. Okay, attack. I'm probably going to attack my rear guard. And since I don't want to allow that through, I'm going to guard against it. Unless he ends turn. Yeah. He's going to make me guard against it, only because he knows it's one of my valuable cards on the field. I need a grade 3 from the top of the deck for strike. Come on, you gave me grade 1, which doesn't do anything for me there. So, call to open rear. End phase. And we'll make sure that we're gonna hit you hard. Use skill. Since I am out of heal triggers after all. We're going to make this brutal attack as much as possible. If you eat up as many cards in hand, draw the triggers we need. Or am I out of triggers? Oh, we're about to find out. That's a grade 2. Critical? Critical? Nope. Okay. Well. Don't matter. We let the attack through, so that's good. And if this attack breaks... Pretty sure he dies. But he knows what's in my hand too, and knows I won't be able to guard next turn. With no heals left in the deck, I am... Fuck! 1,000 short. I should have called you. Although I don't know what you would have done for me. I got... I got 4 damage, I can take 1. Take one, hope it gives me some power, and then I can guard the rest, hopefully. I really hope. He's gonna swap through this round. Fuck, I'm dead. GG. Good game, he got his vengeance. But he's gonna get the stand skill as well. Yeah, I can't guard. I need something to stop all further attacks after this point. Give me a trigger. Please, a trigger. You didn't give me a trigger. Why no trigger? Okay. I literally can't do anything. It was a good game, but I got screwed at the end. There's no possible way for me to let this is there. Put the 5k down. That comes in. Perfect guard it. 5 and 5. Yeah. There's no way for me to live. That's game. Good game. If only that trigger had come a turn earlier. GG. I had fun, don't get me wrong, and I can't wait to play this more. Click to continue. I did not get my achievement goal. Good game, guy. Profile. So with that being said, guys, I got a few things I gotta fix in the options right quick before I take this video out. Seems really off for whatever reason. Is there any other size grouping? Oh, there isn't. Okay, I guess I gotta deal with that for now. But guys, with that being said, I hope you all enjoyed this episode of Cardfight Vanguard Online. I can't wait to be bringing you more of these in the future. Actually, I need to keep it at that setting size, I guess. Only because if I don't, I won't be able to see when I'm recording and stuff. But, guys, I really had a good time. I didn't lose anything, but you know what? Only to end us off once again strongly. Let's buy a pack. Buy. Close. Buy. We'll buy two packs just for the vine. Inbox. Okay, so packs. 1, 2, 3. Give us something good. Tell me right now what you guys think that's going to be in this booster. Will it be something useful? We got a Nova Grappler Stride. It's a rare. We got a Oracle Think Tank, some Gears, and some Novas and Kagalos. So that's that. Okay, inbox, and we have one more pack to open. Close. Restricted. Get it. Come on, let this be a good pack. Generation rare. And we got, another rare. We got another critical for Gear Chronicle Kagero. Oracle Think Tank, Kagero, Nova, and a Nova rare. This is gonna be a long process, guys. But hey, you know, I'm not too upset with how things are turned out. Actually, I didn't want to do card fight. I wanted to go to shop and see about name Alt Mile. Okay. Is there a search key? Oh, yes, search. Nothing Alt Mile shows up. Okay. How about we do other? Let's take a look at some of the things for these. Okay, so these are all $300. We're gonna have to win some more games in the future, but with that being said, all I'm gonna go to bed after starting to upload this because I got company that I'm expecting tomorrow. I'm really excited to meet. And with that being said, I just want to go rest. I'm tired from a long week. I hope you all enjoyed, and goodbye.